Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna go on another adventure. Me and Babe, I hope we can see. You can see her. We're vlogging off of a different camera today. This new camera we got. We're going paddle boarding and then to like a nice little local restaurant. Nothing too crazy, just a nice little fun experience. Babe has not been paddle boarding. She is under the impression that she's not gonna get wet. I said that you're not gonna get wet. I didn't say nothing about your wig. But yeah, that's gonna be the vibes for today. Babe, are you ready?
Yes.
You sure?
Barely.
Hopefully we see some sea turtles or something.
The problem is my wig, you understand?
Her wig, she doesn't wanna get it wet. Does that make sense? You go to the ocean but not wanna get your wig wet.
Yes.
We'll see, we'll soon find out how that goes.
Do you have the keys? Oh. Guys, we're going back in because this alcoholic wants to take two shots.
We gotta take two shots before the adventure. You know, it's just a little more exciting. A little more fun once you involve alcohol.
Oh, okay.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. It's just a little vibe. You know what I'm saying? She just weak.
How am I weak?
She'd take two and she'd be like, yeah,
can't say. Because. Two shots, I'm already drunk. Look at this dude.
We need a vlog, though. Alright, what you want?
Ciroc.
Fat guy, Ciroc.
Ciroc.
Patron.
Ciroc.
Okay, that's the Patron.
No.
What you want? A little bit of pet, bro.
And you already know I need a...
Chesa.
A Chesa.
Crazy. I wanted to drink last night, but I didn't want to drink last night. I wanted to drink, but I ain't had the energy to.
Now you're filling up my cup. Why would you do this?
My bad. Okay. Make sure I top it off.
This is four shots.
Come on, Super Trooper. That's gonna be the Patron.
No.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah!
What?
It's either now or later.
Later.
Y'all see this? She said later. Oh! Drink a damn shot! This motherfucker ain't even drink the whole shot! I'm saying
I'm gonna do shit. That.
Oh, I don't know about that. Drink.
I'm trying to cheat. Why would you shake it?
You ain't cheating with me. Drink the shot. And I won't make the next one too full. You fuck up because you drink the juice first. You need to drink the shot, then the juice.
But then I'm gonna taste it.
It's called a chaser because you chase the alcohol.
No, my chaser is about fuck.
That means you're using the alcohol as the chaser for the juice.
Let's go, where's your second one?
Just try it. Drink the shot first and then that. Wait, baby,
damn. Hell no. Nah.
Hell no, bro. I can't do the shot first.
Mm-mm. You taste more of it.
Yeah, almost done. Let's go, baby. What's your mom doing?
My friend, guys! My bestie left me today for a whole month.
You good now? You ready to roll?
I will cry later.
It's time to go, guys. Let the adventure begin.
We're gonna be drunk on a paddleboard and me. I'm not trying to fall in the water to get my wig wet.
She's gonna fall. Don't worry, we're gonna have the video of us paddleboarding. She got a like one of those water cases for the phone, so we can actually show y'all how we are in the water. So get ready for our adventure. This sun is sunning out this motherfucker today, boy.
Mm-hmm.
You got both the keys?
Yeah.
Probably should. You could have left mine. Alright guys, we have finally made it to the point where we're gonna go and purchase these paddle boards. We're about to start this adventure. We're gonna leave the camera in the car, but we're gonna take Babe's phone with a water case just in case it does fall in the water. Fingers crossed that it doesn't. But we out. Man.
Guys, we will not fall in the water. Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. If you push me, I will push you.
If you can zoom in on those people right there, they can see where we're gonna start.
Well, that's not where we start. We start
like that way, right?
No, we start under the bridge.
Yeah, we definitely do two different
things. Listen. We were supposed to make a bet.
She would have lost.
Of 2,000. He tried to bet $2,000. Let's go, $2,000.
I'll take it back.
Oh, now you wanna take it back?
Take her money. I just can't take her money.
Boo! I got $2,000.
I would win and then just give it back to her.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but we out though. We gonna update y'all on the next video. It's gonna be on Babe's phone though. So.
Bye. See you later. This place is a Monday, and this place is so quiet and peaceful. You literally just hear the water and the birds chirping, huh? I know, right?
All right, baby, you're real chill up in that hammock, huh?
I was just telling them it's so quiet. It's a Monday, and it's so quiet here.
You got a rock.
Oh.
Wait.
All right, now.
All right, now your fault. It's gonna be on vlog. Relaxation.
I can literally take a nap like this right now.
Yeah.
It's so quiet.
Peaceful. Yeah, hopefully we see some sea turtles out here.
Guys, there goes Babe standing up. I haven't had the courage to stand up yet. I'm a little bit scared. When I feel what I feel, sometimes it's hard to tell myself.
You gotta go. You gonna stand up? Remember how I showed you? Yep.
Are you videoing or still
picking? I'm videoing. Yeah, you good?
You got it.
Yes, you do. Is your paddle the right way? Here we go. We're out here on these paddle boards. Surprisingly, Bay ain't failed yet. I'm honestly surprised.
I told them that my wig was not gonna get wet.
We going towards the sun, baby. We gotta. We're trying to chill under this bridge for a little bit. We done got tired, dead ass fast. Yeah, that sun trying to get you. Here we go. We're back. The water's kind of cold.
It feels good because it's hot outside and like it's not really windy.
Yeah, so I'm enjoying it. I might jump in. I don't know yet though.
And he's scared.
Nah,
you don't
want to
give me $2,000.
I'm gonna push her in.
You
You better not.
You think I'm playing?
But y'all, I love this. The vibes are
piping. I'm really hoping to see sea turtles. I keep saying it because the last time I came here, I seen this big ass sea turtle. And that shit was pretty funny.
But it's not that deep. Maybe if we go that way.
It was more that way.
To the ocean? Or that way?
Yeah. And we seen them when we was riding through. They was like under in the water. I'm holding the camera fine. I don't know what she's talking about. Look at us drifting back to the sun.
Yeah, babe, just chilling. We're out here enjoying a nice bridge, relaxing. I don't see how you're not moving. Like, she's not moving, but for some reason, I'm just fucking drifting away, and I don't understand how. It's like the wind. Yeah, I was there in the Maninging, and it still made me just leave. Yeah, this is fucking wild. We seen a damn sea turtle, but I couldn't pull out the camera fast enough to record it.
Guys, here's me and babe under the bridge. The bridge is literally like right here. You cannot even stand up because it's so low. Okay guys, so this way, like down there, let me try to zoom in. Down there, as you guys can see, is the open ocean. So if you keep going, you can go all the way to the open ocean where the current can get you. So there's only a certain distance you're supposed to go and then turn around. So yeah, we're about to go a little bit that way. Hey guys, we just got done with the activity and 5 out of 5 stars.
Very fun, yeah. Very peaceful, tranquility, all the above. It was real good.
No, but those things are kind of hard to fall off of.
Yeah.
But, y'all, he missed. He did not get a turtle shot.
First of all, she kept leaving me.
No.
In the water.
And that was the one who saw it.
I'm like, babe, slow down. I'm like, babe, slow down. I'm like, babe, you're going to leave me? And just over and over again. The next thing she knows, she goes, it's a turtle right next to me. Like a whole kilometer ahead. Like, okay.
Kilometer.
Now I'm out there like this, trying to travel all fast.
Bro, as soon as he was about to like get the turtle, it took his last breath and it went under.
Yeah, it popped his head up. It was cool, bro. It popped his head up, it went under, and then it just disappeared.
Like this, you know? I said, nah. But that thing was big. It would have been pretty nice.
We had like 2 hours that we could have did it, but we ain't gonna cap. Like, that shit is tiring, alright? It's fun, but.
2 hours is very long.
That's a very long time to do that. So I say it's worth it. Very much worth it.
Now we're about to decide where we're gonna go eat, right?
Yeah, we're gonna eat somewhere locally, somewhere nice and cool looking local spot. In the area that we're in, it's a couple of nice spots that are pretty scenic. I think I know where I think we're gonna eat at. So it's a place that way. Outside and eat, or you can eat inside, but we're gonna eat outside. So hopefully we can find it. And yeah, hopefully she likes the food. She likes to try new stuff. So yeah.
And you're picky. And he's very picky.
You probably just get a burger.
That's amazing. We didn't say where we were, right?
No.
Guys, this place is in North Shore, in a town called Halewa. I think that's how you pronounce it. Under a bridge. You guys gonna see the bridge, a white bridge. Did you find it?
It's under this nice little bridge over here. Oh, look at that, Polynesian Adventure. It's like a tour bus. But it started over here, in this nice little area where these paddle boards are at. You start under this bridge. You go all the way down there. It's about like a mile and a half out, then a mile and a half back, and then you go all the way down that way where you would see the ocean. In fact, I could go on the bridge and show you guys. Go
Hawaii has so many different things that you can do out here. It's amazing. So as you can see, we got boats and stuff out here. It's like a harbor. And yeah, so we went all the way out there, and then it's a lot further than it looks, but then we turned around, went down this way. As we were going down this way, as you can see, the currents get a lot stronger because it's into the ocean. And shit, babe was like, baby, I'm not feeling these currents. So we just turned around, but we did a nice little adventure, a nice little trip. It was fun. You had fun, babe? 10 out of 10, recommend?
10 out of 10, recommend. We'll do it again.
All right. Yeah, but now we're going to go to this nice little restaurant. Hopefully we can find it, but no problem. I've only been there one time.
You've been there before?
Yeah, I've only been there one time. I didn't eat there, though. We came from the ocean over, or the beach over here, and then we just found a quick place to stop and eat.
You see him trying to do stuff without me?
Never.
It's your fault. You should have known that you was going to meet me, so you should have not eaten.
I stayed in the car. I didn't even go in. I just smelled the food. So yeah, next stop, restaurant.
Guys, we have made it to the place, and this is where we're going to eat. It's called Beach House on North Shore. There's bay. This is what the restaurant looks like. It looks alright from the outside, but on the inside, it looks pretty nice.
Yeah, it looks pretty chill. I mean, it's a nice little. I don't know if that upstairs is available to everybody or what.
Yeah, I can see. Let me see if I can zoom in on the stairs. Like right there is the stairs to go upstairs. And the restaurant is a pretty chill vibe. But she said we have to wait like 20 minutes to go in there. So right now we're waiting to go in.
The menu in it?
Huh?
The menu in there?
Yeah. You see the menu? The menu is looking like you have to come in closer, babe. It's giving very seafood stuff. Yeah, everything's seafood pretty much, right?
Pretty much, yeah. And then got some wines,
alcohol,
some cocktails. We drinking?
Eh?
No. Later, maybe.
Maybe. That's a hard maybe.
No, it's a hard yeah.
It's a hard maybe.
You said Patron, huh?
I don't know about that, guys.
Yeah, she said Patron.
Huh?
By the time we get done eating, we're gonna go back to the house. She's gonna take her a nice little nap. She ain't gonna call her an old lady. Nah, you probably be on the Sims. She probably been.
If it works. We trying to fix the game Sims, y'all, because something's wrong with his computer.
Something's wrong with my computer. I'm going to let her have it.
No comment?
No comment.
Okay. Guys, the birds are trying to eat with me. Trying to hang with me. Huh?
Isn't calamari with Brandon?
Yes. Guys, we have such a nice
view
and seat. She gave us a very nice table. But I think the light is kind of against us, so you can't really see that good. Yeah.
Step out there. Yeah, they have an upstairs, but for some reason it said the upstairs was closed.
She said it?
No, it says it's not.
Oh.
Like, got stuff blocking it out, and then it says closed on it. So when the waiter come over, I'm gonna ask her why. Or when is it open? So you guys can know in case you want to come here and eat. They got like this little fire pit right there. I'm pretty sure that they like that fire at night. It's a very beautiful spot, man. It's a nice place to take your wonderful woman.
I'm the wonderful woman. We try to choose what we want to eat right now, but we don't know. You know what you want? It literally only takes me 5 seconds for me to figure out what I'm eating.
You want an appetizer?
And it takes you 20 minutes. Guys, the food is here. I got a spicy tuna sandwich with some fries. This is what the fries look like. They look kind of weird. He got a spicy chicken sandwich with some fries also. We're about to get ready to eat now.
I'm trying to see the best way to cut this now. Whole rib, perfect.
You got yam bread. You know what yam is?
Yeah, I know what a yam is.
Oh! You don't.
I got yam bread, y'all.
You don't even know what yam is.
Yeah, I do. You know, see, it's purple. Yam? It's a type of vegetable.
It's a type of potato, baby.
Ain't that a vegetable? Come on, baby.
Oh, okay.
It's meat, you know everything.
You're right. That's right. Excuse me, how is everything going? This is the end result of the food. I think my voice is getting better.
Yeah, it is.
This is the end result of the food, guys. This is my plate, this is his plate, and that's for you. I ate more.
You didn't though. Clearly you didn't.
Look at your fries.
Oh, so you're gonna count the fries?
No, number one. Look at your fries, number one. Let's analyze the fries, guys. Okay. This is one, all I have two. Left.
I got like four fries left.
Clearly. What's in the Look at the fries. You can be signaling people.
Yeah, man. She hurry that ass up. Yeah.
Trying to cheat on me, guys.
At first, I mean, this spot's still nice, but that sun, show me the sun, guys. The sun creeping.
Yeah, the sun about to hit this table. Well, it's hitting the table, but.
Do you need a box?
No. Okay. You need one box?
No, thank you.
That's good?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
What is it looking like?
You said they charged us for the refills?
No.
Yeah, they did.
They did?
Yeah.
For every single one of them?
Every single one of them.
You're lying.
Mm-hmm. Don't even worry about it, because I know I was right. That's all that matters.
I didn't even tell y'all. We made a bet. And now he owes me $2,000 for it, so. You're laughing. What's funny?
I was afraid of saying $2,000.
That's what we bet, right?
$2,000.
Yes. Then we bet $2,000.
Sure.
It looks good?
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, so we never even ended the vlog after the day activity, and it's like much, much later. It's like 11 something at night right now. And we are playing the Sims because we finally figured out how to fix his computer because he broke it.
Oh, okay.
We downloaded mad mods right now, so I just wanted to come here and I'm a little bit tipsy. I wanted to come here and end the vlog. Stop making me laugh.
Okay, I'm sorry.
We just wanted to come here and end the vlog for today.
No way.
This is Bay. He's look at him yawning because he's old, guys. This man here, he about to be 4 to 5. He already yawning in time. Baby, say hi.
Yep. I ain't even sleeping. I don't know why she said that. I'm finna take a shot. She been taking another one.
Take a shot for the camera, guys. He owes me $2,000 and he doesn't want to give me that $2,000.
We'll put it in the house we're going to buy in Washington.
Oh, okay. But I didn't say that's where I wanted to invest my $2,000.
That's what you got to do.
What?
That's what you gotta do.
Who?
Who?
According to who?
Around.
According to who? I want my $2,000 in cash, baby.
Oh, yeah?
I want to go shopping with it.
When does it take you shopping?
Take me shopping with $2,000, then.
All right, let's go tomorrow.
Tomorrow we going?
Tomorrow we going, baby.
Let's go. $2,000. Shopping spree.
Word to my mother. You heard?
You are not from New York, so I don't know what the hell you talking about.
New York. Why you flexing on me now like that, son?
Let's go, country boy. $2,000. Shopping spree.
Yeah.
Give me a pinky.
Deny that.
Do y'all see how he just be lying? And just be lying for no reason.
Baby, I need you to get on this damn computer. I don't know what to look at or where to go. Bruh. Why are we on
Man cannot page? Survive without a woman. Look at him
Why
struggling.
Are we on this page, babe? Why
Which
are we on
page?
This page?
That's Troy Page, babe.
What the fuck is she doing for us?
She's giving us the what are you trying to download?
The stripper mod.
Guys, you see him? He's a whore. So now he wants to create a stripper in the game because he did.
You gonna be a stripper?
Because he can have a stripper in real life. Who gonna be a stripper? Me? I'm gonna be a stripper?
That's me.
According to who?
According to me, I'm
nope.
gonna be a stripper.
That is not about to be our lifestyle, babe. Me, I'm gonna be a scientist.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
You're gonna be a stripper to pay for your school.
Bro, what's wrong with you?
You know what strippers do? Stripper mod.
Guys, look at this dude.
Hoe it up mod.
Let me try to zoom in.
What is this? Hoe it up mod. Sims for prostitution. Oh, we finna get that.
You trying to get a prostitute?
Facts, nigga.
Oh, okay. You're just dirty as whore.
Uh-huh. Look, click here for hold up my... That's crazy.
Damn, guys, the battery's dying, so I'm gonna have to end this video very quickly. End the video, babe. All
right, man. We appreciate y'all for showing, man. We came out. We had a good time today. Today was a nice little adventure. We ended
Can
it
I even see you? Wait.
We ended up with a couple of drinks, couple of shots, bad little tips. You know, she lightweight. But
I'm not even
good.
Drunk at all. I'm
it's
kidding.
All good. She a little lightweight, but we appreciate y'all for showing up. Have a good night, man. Thank y'all for watching.
Make sure you like, subscribe,
and
comment.
Share.
And share.
Thank you, guys.